glitchless urn. Oh, jeez. Alright. Now let's actually play the game for real this time. And not drop like 5 minutes. Hey, EG. Yeah, the chat's not working. So, I turned it off. It just wouldn't load. Well, I mean, it would load, but it wouldn't have anything, so it's RIP. I'll try again later, see if it works. I don't use, like, Chroma Key or anything. I use an OBS plugin that sometimes doesn't work, but it looks a lot better, so I use it. I'm not gonna bother chroma keying again, because the setup I use now doesn't work like that. Or I mean, couldn't work like that. It's not bad though, it's really good. It just freezes a lot. I guess that makes it bad, but the quality of it just looks a lot better. Text is bolder, the font is nicer. You can actually read it.
Thanks for helping me like.
I like how good I am at getting that trick there. And it's not hard, but I'm bad at this game, so getting something consistently is pretty cool. I didn't screw that up like an autist. Alright, we're in there.
Thanks for helping me.
That was actually a pretty good glimmer. This is gonna be a quite a nice pink.
This magic.
Alrighty. It's going pretty nicely. Got exactly 8.
Spyro, you're pretty.
Nice. Alright, so I think I messed up a lot in the next level here. Shit.
Hi, Spyro! Okay, not... Nice job!
Very good! Wow, you're...
Okey-dokey. That's not working. Rip.
Who needs a key when you...
Get hyped for the best character in the entire game. What a beast.
I thought the Yeti...
Oh, thank goodness.
So yeah, is chat like really rip? If chat's actually rip, IRC PM me. To anyone that's like on IRC. Done that. That was very, 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 very dumb. Even for me. This is going okay. Hopefully Hockey 2 doesn't rip me in half.
Would you like to try again?
Look how that guy was just immune to flame. Good game. Dude, epic. We in there. Time for it to glitch away. Really, dude? Really? Chat enabled, nice. Oh wow, that was pretty lucky. I was like at the furthest possible edge. That was actually pretty good hockey for me. Usually I'm really bad, but that was not too bad.
Well done.
Hey, Rolmo. What's poppin', friend?
Hello there, Spy.
Thank you. on your poppet? Dude, that's pretty epic. You're officially a beast. And I've got 6 Twitter interactions. Are we in there? Oh, of course. They're all just favorites and retweets. Nice. Those are my favorite interactions. Ones that aren't actually really interactions. I know you can filter those out. I don't know why I don't. Probably because I'm gay. Shit. Shit. That's a pretty nice stream, dude. Why do I even... Oh shit. Goddamn. Do I have both diodes? No. Well, yeah, now I do. Where's the diode? It should be this way. Yeah, missed it. It is scary. Dude, rip.
Thank you, Spyro.
Gemming to do right now. Shit. Shit. Nice. I'm good, I promise. That's a good question, GlatorLol. Probably never. Once I get a fun, decent run of this category of this game, I'm going to move on to Spyro 3 and force Techie into helping me learn the 100 egg route, and then I'll take all the glitches out. Awesome. Simply epic. Again. This is my absolute favorite meme. No other meme could even come close to the amount of epic that is contained right here, right now.
Spyro.
Okay, let's not fall off 1,000 times. Oh, nice picnic.
Thanks for shutting down.
Awesome. Yu-Gi-Oh! Forbidden Memories 100%. I already did that, dude. I was in that race. Someone tell Cheffy that I picnicked and he should refresh or something. Yeah, but Peter Afro, that's not important right now. Fact of the matter was, I was in that race. Thus, get on my level.
Thank you, young.
Dude, Cheffy P, come on! What's with this hostility? Oh. I didn't know you could swim down there, that's actually interesting. Probably some sort of glitch. Alright, so if I don't die on this level like 13 billion times, I should save well over a minute here. This place ain't a good run. Yeah, I went to Google real quick. Googled Spyro 2 glitchless speedrun. Found a run that's like in 10 minutes. Splicing that on here. Joke's on you, nerds. I've got local recording, I'm good. Have fun, Peter Afro.
Impressive.
Awesome. Game. Cheffy, you're forgetting the fact that Peter Afro's bad. You can't beat the game if he's bad. Yep. Get out.
Say, Spyro. Yes, the sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jarred my memory.
Who's in the race, dude? Anyone check? Is it like just a scrub race with all scrubs or mid-tier or what? Dude, rip gelatin. He's dead now.
I Hi, Spyro. A pleasure doing.
Dang, dude,
you,
Sir Wolfington, get called out.
The submarine is 100% shockproof. I guarantee.
Our world is.
Ask me, Cheffy. I'm not the lead programmer here.
Well done. Now there's a mantle.
Hey, dude. It's a good username.
Well done, Spyro. Spyro, jump through that hole in the floor to get to.
I do, actually.
Before you get to the castle dungeon.
Hey, fish.
Dude, peel off of Sir Wolfington? Dang. Oh, forgot to split.
No,
dude, this run is going really well. Dude, reminder that Aven sees as a bad kid. Get good. Get better internet, nerd. Ha ha ha. Nice.
Spyro, the ice wind. If you get on
fight me, Pilaf. Oh, jeez. Got me addicted to memes. Oh no, that sucks.
Hello there. Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Huracos that I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead and get it.
Dude, later though. Come here. That was pretty good, actually.
Ow.
Looks like I'm running low on kills. That's not... I think this is 18. Let me actually check. No, it's not. Okay. Looks like I'm just a retard then. I guess it's 16. Epic. A motivational video. Dang. Nice.
Excellent. Spyro, I've been...
What is the word? 114 something? But I can't compete with it because it's on PlayStation 2 and performed by a much better player. Well, Worcester just went live. Dude, hype. Waffle.
Uh-oh. thank you for helping us.
Oh, dude, nice, Avensis. You're a beast. How come they're returning? Like, what caused that to happen? New policy change or whatever? No faith rate, nice.
No faith at all!
Dude, cash money, nice. Yeah, they made such a big deal about leaving. Well, maybe not such a big deal. Well, yeah, it was kind of a big deal. Like, they would upload announcement videos and stuff. That's never nice. Yeah, probably. Oh, nice. I didn't get any of those gems. Awesome. Every time I go on that thing, I get really nervous now. Is that not cool?
Thanks for getting our...
I wouldn't say no one went to the website, I'm sure some people did. But, obviously, with a move that big, like, not everyone. I would say maybe only like 20% of the audience probably would follow through. I know I didn't, but I'm not really a viewer of them. More so just I watch every 1,000th video they upload.
Well, well.
You see, Andy? What gay dude? What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm not saying it's a big deal. I don't know, maybe we're using the phrase big deal differently. But I mean, like, they still used YouTube is what I'm trying to say. Like, it's not like they just left. Like, they still used it, which is what I'm trying to say. Oh, really? Nice, dude. Shit. Fuck. Groundless. The hardest trick in the game. shit? No cutscene. Awesome. 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 This run is actually really good. Hopefully this is the run I've been looking for. I don't die to gulp again or anything dumb like that.
Your turtle friend.
This could be like a 127 probably. If I play my cards right. Stop being dumb. Hey look, it's Pixie Spartan. How you doing? Shit. I'm really bad at this. This is pretty bad.
Rats.
Speedrun Rock Band? Probably tomorrow. I was thinking about tomorrow. How does that sound? Does tomorrow sound alright? Because if it does, then I'll totally do that. Keep in mind, I can still probably save around 3 minutes. Still, throughout the rest of the game. Yeah, basically this dude. How'd you know? Dude, epic. So I still need around 1,300 more gems, give or take. And what I want to do is not miss 5. Epic. Awesome.
The monkeys have escaped.
Oh, this is probably the worst text mashing I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, you can throw those through trees, awesome. Dude, nice.
Thanks for your help.
Got all 3 of those, that's pretty cool. Nice, missing more gems. Dude, sounds like there's a plane crashing outside my house. Rip. Let's not fall off like a retard. Okay. Oh, I didn't get those gems. That sucks. Shit.
Bye, will you?
Then you're gonna die. Nice. Deus Ex Human Revolution? No, I will never, ever, ever speedrun that game. Not a chance. First of all, I don't even like that game. Second of all, I don't want to speedrun it. And those are all the alls. I never asked for this! Maybe Mr. Coolmanist will. Reminder, Mr. Coolmanist said he's gonna speedrun Batman Arkham City. But he never did. So, rip. Invisible War? I don't like any of the Deus Ex games. I played the first one. I don't know which one that is. I played the first one for like 15 minutes. I played Human Revolution for like an hour. And I got really, really bored with both. Deus Ex. Oh, get sniped, mate. Yeah. That's cool. You should learn it for the next Gay Week Paloozathon, you mean? I never asked for this. Well, let's just nail this. Okay. Good enough to save a lot of time here. So I need 1,000 more gems throughout the rest of the run, I think.
Oh, hi, Dragon.
Of course, I immediately jump over 15, like an absolute retard. Gotta go grab these. Nice. Goat grill. Yep. Reminder, Spyro made me a furry.
Spyro! Check out this cool kid! Okay. I'll give you another.
Good question, Cheffy.
It's a pleasure doing business with you. Simply step on the elevator and it will take
you
to
the bottom. Yeah,
around
glider level.
When you want to come back up, just step on it again.
Maybe not a minute, but probably around 50 or so seconds, maybe 40. Dogs. Woof.
Thanks for closing the.
I like how far ahead of my splits I am, and there's just so much time left to save. All over the place. Until I'm like 500 gems short, and then I'm like, oh geez. And lose like 2 minutes farming at the end. Actually, I think I'm okay on gems. I need 1,000 more. No, 800 more. I think this is usually the amount that I'm at
really. I could let you into.
Conspiring. Thank you.
wolf face. You cannot ban yourself. You cannot ban the broadcaster.
Thanks
you have unbanned Cyberdemon 531 from Cyberdemon 531's rooms. Nice. You can bonk on Zoe. That's cool. It's good information to have. Very good. Only one round. Oh, major mistake. Okay. Come on, DSP. Dang. That sucks. I wonder why.
Thanks for bringing back.
Dude, sub 1 hour hippo hype, let's do this. We're confirmed. Dang, dude, we in there. I'm about to get like sub 120. That'd be pretty insane. Nah, just kidding. That would require saving like 13 minutes, which won't happen. But either way, this is pretty dang good. People hate DSP because he's an idiot. However, that being said, there's a group of people out there that dedicate their entire YouTube presence to trying to discredit everything that DSP does, which requires a huge amount of retardation, more so than DSP could ever have himself.
Legend has it.
That's a good meme, dude. Yeah, I can probably save like 30 seconds here, maybe. And I'm definitely good on gems. I think. Yeah, I usually get around 1 to 200 here. If I do the backup gem route in Mystic Marsh, that'll be good too. Get a terraformer, please. Get good.
Spyro, my boy.
What's up, dude? $300 more. 3 more levels. I usually get around 100. Cloud temples. 50. Should be okay. Usually, like, as long as I'm over 700, I find that I'm good on gems. Might have to do a little bit of diversions and detours, but as long as I'm not at, like, somewhere around 600, I'm okay. Diabolical.
Well done, my.
Right. Halo distance. I'd like to call this perfect seeds, but I'm not gonna call it perfect, but I'm gonna call it perfect according to my skill level and my strategies. How's it going? I'm on a pretty good run right now, so I'm doing pretty well. Also, my chat kind of broke. So I have to read through IRC, so pardon me if I miss messages. IRC is kind of awkward to read. Oh yeah, I should definitely be okay on gems.
Wow!
Zaya for talisman. Nice. Hey now, I can save another 2 minutes on gulp, by the way. In case you weren't there for my run.
Well done, Spyro.
Earlier, I died on gulp. As the fight ended, we killed each other, so I had to redo the entire fight.
Gulp, we finally.
So that means I can save around 2 minutes here. Assuming that same thing doesn't happen again. Are you dumb, Gliderlow? Hey now. I didn't get the word. I don't have the word. Did that really happen, dude? Epic. Come on, drop another rocket, please. The rocket hit an egg, dude. That sucks. Alright, get over here, get over here. Wow, okay, cool. I just wasted like 30 seconds going for a double hit. Didn't even get the double hit. Awesome. Cool game. Is there a barrel anywhere?
Might have been a barrel. Not a good gulp fight. I'm probably gonna wind up dying. Oh, extra life. Okay. I guess I won't die. But this is still not gonna be 2 minutes saved. This will be lucky to be like a minute saved. This is just really bad, even for me. This is embarrassing, to be honest. This is just really, really, really awful. Like, I'm bad at this game, but this is, like, something I would have done, like, a year ago. That's how bad this is. I don't think I've gotten a single double hit. Which is pretty bad. I'll be lucky to even save like 10 seconds at this rate. This is embarrassing. Awesome. Hey, now I have no health, so probably gonna die. Oh my god, dude. Okay. Let's not have that happen, really. Oh, jeez. Alright, now you're dead. That was probably the worst gulp fight I've ever had in my life. I should have saved 2 minutes there. Oh well, whatever. That's cool, I guess. Leave that for my next speedrun. Sandbagging my splits, confirmed.
I think I've finally come up with a way.
That was really bad. Dragonflies eat butterflies. Oh, that's gross. Reminder that sheep are basically just shells that butterflies hide inside. Yeah, gonna lose time here because of a different gem route. It's not too big of a deal though. That was actually a relatively good split. Reminder, you should follow me on Hitbox for the eventual day that I get permanently banned from this website. For no reason. shit.
Well, it's some console.
Alright. Good thing I have IRC, because my chat's dead, like the pop-out. But I still have IRC open, fortunately. Nice. Five more gems, I'm definitely okay. Probably gonna hit that goal during this level, to be honest. Wouldn't expect me not to.
I'm a secret egg. What? You managed to...
Spyro, you...
Well, Spyro, you'll find the head bash may help you out on some tasks that were impossible before. Remember, just jump, then triangle. Good luck! Thank you.
My fields are...
I can see.
Say first for Avalon. Excellent work. You knocked those sheep right out of the...
Hey. All right, where's the last guy?
Flying arrow.
Nice. Yeah, this is definitely sub 130. Unless I choke on Ripto for like 5 minutes, I think I'm good. I've actually got blue sparks, that's cool. Dude, rip Pilaf. Dang. That sucks.
All right, Spyro.
Hey, Techie. Dude, Techie, I'm gonna learn Spyro 3 right after this. By right after this, I mean like tomorrow.
Because I wanted to get sub 130 in this before I learned 3. So, it's time to learn 3 after this. See if I can go through it, like, tonight. Nice. Dude, where are the orbs? Like, epic. Sheep? Thanks, Hunter. Hey, thanks. Smoked, retard. Dude, Hunter, come on. Dude, this sucks. We're good. Yeah, I'm gonna lose a lot of time here probably. This is a really bad... Oh, wait, no. Hey, no. Get suicided, nerd. Still gonna lose time here, though. Charge power is pretty good for Ripto Phase 2. Ripto Phase 1, it's really bad for it. This is a really bad fight. Wow. How bad can one player be? Nice. I beat the game. Yeah.
ever thank you enough, Spyro. I suppose you have to go now?
Yeah, I'd better. They'll be missing me in the Dragon Worlds, and I've still got a vacation to take. I need it more than ever now.
Before you go, I think that Moneybags has something he wants to give you.
I most certainly do not.
Hunter? Spyro, Moneybags is very sorry that he made you pay so much on your way through Avalar. We want you to keep the gems as a reward for helping us.
Wow.
Thanks, Cheffy.
Sparks, can you grab them?
It means a lot.
Let me just type in the new coordinates and... There! Spyro, you can now go to Dragon Shores.
Hey, why don't you guys come with me? I bet you could use a holiday.
No, this dude.
I'm afraid we
I think
you
should
Spyro.
Get good.
Ripto may be gone, but he caused a lot of damage during his short stay. We'll be cleaning up for weeks. Just remember, though, that you can always get back to Avalar from Dragon Shores if you want to visit.
Well, okay. Come on, Sparks. We've got a lot of vacation to catch up on.
Equals mute button. Yep. ~100% never. That's dumb. 100% Spyro games suck. I got sandwich flavored. What does that sound like? How gnarly does that sound? Oh, jeez. An autist attack. An autist attack, dang. When autists attack. Once the credits are over, I'm gonna cut the stream. Hey, look, the credits are over. I'm gonna cut the stream.